back in the day, far back in 2008 through 2010, short hair was reading. Then we know it as Rihanna cut, skull cap, and but right now they have refined it to pixie cut. Also, this hair is a must-have hair because it's very cheap to make, and it's just very easy to maintain because it takes little or no brushing. So those lazy days that you don't have that strength of brushing or straightening your closure or your wigs, this is a go-to hairstyle. So this is a must-have hairstyle that every babe, every woman need to have, and especially right now in Nigeria, we are gradually going back to heat season. So this one is a very good hairstyle that you can just wear and just carry go. If you are interested in knowing that the types of weave on that you can use for this hairstyle, keep watching. Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, welcome. My name is Benita, and to my old and lovely subscribers, you guys are so amazing. I thank you for your support. I thank you for your likes, your comments. I really appreciate. And one quick tip for this hairstyle: if you are making this hairstyle, be it you doing it yourself or taking it to a stylist to make it for you, please make sure you tell them to use needle and thread, like they should sew it, not using glue, because back in the day it was glue that was used to make it, and glue doesn't last because after a while it will start picking, it will start pulling off. But when you use the normal sewing, that's when they sew it the normal way, like needle and thread, it makes it last longer, that you use it for a very, very long time. The first packet hair that you can use for this hairstyle is a Miss Roller. Like, there's nobody that doesn't know Miss Roller, especially in Nigeria, far back then when this hair was still trending. Miss Roller is a very good and one of the best packet hair that you can use to achieve this hairstyle. Like, it's very soft because of how soft and coily it is, how relaxed it is. Miss Roller is very, very good, but it's kind of very scarce in the market right now. So it's either you can see it or you cannot. You might see it or you might not see it, but it's a very good I think the best, one of the best packet hair to use to achieve this short hair. So if you are looking for something very good, try out Miss Roller. It will give you this it's very good for a short hair, and also it comes in I think three colors. You have it in black, you have it in gold, and you also have it in white. So it depends on the color you want. So the next one I'll be talking about, the next packet hair that you can use to achieve this short hairstyle, is a Deja Vu. Deja Vu has two types. It one is the coily one and also the straight one, which I will leave pictures for you to see. So Deja Vu, after the Miss Roller was not really in the market, Deja Vu is everywhere. Like, there is nobody that you cannot even that there's no way you will not get Deja Vu. Anytime you want to make short hair, Deja Vu is really, really everywhere. It's what most people are using. But it's just that from my experience using Deja Vu is very full and thick and has very big coils. But it's just that personally, I don't really like Deja Vu. It's not that it's a bad packet hair for short hair, but it's too thick. That's for my liking. It's too thick. So anytime, especially when you are trimming the back, it's always very difficult to trim, and also very, very difficult to straighten it. It doesn't really relax like that, especially in the back. So maybe it's either you use the straight one or you use the coily one, but that coily one, I don't really like the coily of the Javu because of how very thick it is, and the coils also is so thick. But it's not bad, it's a good one, but personally I don't really like it. So I don't know of other people, but if you want to use it, you can go ahead and use it. It's not bad, and also it's very, very good. It will still give you that look that you want. So the next one I'll be talking about is Lovina. Lovina is my favorite of all these four that I'll be mentioning today in this video. I love, love, love this particular packet hair for short hair. Like, it's my best so far. Why? Because I know about Lovina far back when I was working in a salon. Because it was the favorite of my boss then. That is what he uses to make short hair, and also there's one popular hairstyle we call open teeth, then like invisible parting, and it's always, I love how relaxed it is. So Lovina is very, very soft, it's very, very light, as in lightweight, and it's also very easy to trim. So especially when you finish making the hair and you want to start using the razor blade to trim it, it's very, very easy to trim, like it's very, very easy to cut. And even sometimes, even without using straightener to straighten the hair after cutting it, it's already relaxed, like it makes it relaxed already, even without you using a straightener to still straighten it to relax, compared to Deja Vu. So Lovina is my favorite. I love Lovina so much. I love it as a for short hair. I really, really love it. And it also comes in black, wine, and gold also. So if you come across Lovina, which I will leave the picture for you to see, check out, use it if you want to use it to make short hair. And even I love how the coil is just so, not so big, but if very, very simple, and you know, and coily. So even if you don't want to make it like this and you want those ones that comes with coils, I really recommend Lovina also. Lovina is very, very nice. Like I love the quality, I love the texture. It's, I think to me is the best packet hair for short hair. So this brings me to the last one, and the last one I'll be talking about is a Masterpiece. Also is another very fine packet hair that you can use also for your short hair. It's also nice, and it's also very, very soft, and also it's easy to work with, and it's also very, very common and easy to find. So if you are looking for, and it also comes in colors as well. I think they have it up to like 4 colors. They have it in blonde, they have it in gold, they have it in black, and they also have it in wine. So it depends on the color you want to use for it. So that's it for this video. And have you used any of this hair before? Do you remember this hair in the past? Did you rock this hair back in the day? Are you still loving it? So let me know in the comment section. And also, do you use any of this hair? Have you come across any of this packet that I've talked on? Let me know in the comment section. And if there's any question you would like to know, feel free to ask me. I'll be glad to answer you. And if you have watched this point and you haven't subscribed to my channel, please subscribe. Click on the notification bell to get notified anytime I post a new video. Give this video a thumbs up. Share my videos. I really appreciate. Thank you for watching. See you in my next video. Bye for now.